the Bulls hitters. He did it to Bellomi. Didn't throw him one breaker. It was all missing inside. Maybe he doesn't have one or just doesn't have the confidence in it tonight.
One ball, two strikes on Lee. Here's the pitch from Nesbitt. A little looper behind third. This ball lands fair. Spins in the foul grounds. Zephyrs scores. And that's a Bulls City victory.